सो आज का वेबिनार है कैश एंड कॉइन सुपर कॉइन्स के ऊपर. सो सुपर कॉइन्स एक नया फीचर है जो कि फ्लिपकार्ट ने लॉन्च किया है अपने कस्टमर्स के लिए और अपने सेलर्स के लिए, दोनों के लिए. सो टू गिव यू सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वेबिनार, एक्चुअली आई वुड वांट टू आस्क एवरीवन कि क्या आपको मेरी स्क्रीन दिखाई दे रही है और क्या आपको मेरी आवाज ठीक से सुनाई दे रही है. सो दैट आई नो कि अगर सबको आवाज ठीक से सुनाई दे रही है और स्क्रीन भी दिख रही है, सो वी स्टार्ट विद द वेबिनार एंड एक्सप्लेनेशन कि क्या है ये, क्या नई चीज है ये सुपर कॉइन प्रमोशंस. सो उसके लिए मैं एक पोल रेस करूंगी आपके लिए, एंड आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन टू रेट दैट पोल, सेइंग दैट वेदर यू आर एबल टू हियर मी और नॉट. सो सेलर, जब तक मैं पोल रेस कर रही हूँ तब तक मैं आपको बताना चाहती हूँ कि आपके पास अभी पिछले दिनों में एक ईमेल आया होगा जिसमें लिखा था कि अब आपका हर प्रोडक्ट ज्यादा दिखेगा, ज्यादा बिकेगा. सो ये जो सुपर कॉइन प्राइसेस वाला वेबिनार है ये हमने उसी के ऊपर रखा है, वही बताने के लिए कि अब कैसे आपका प्रोडक्ट ज्यादा दिखेगा और ये क्या नई चीज है. ठीक है, सो मैं अभी आपकी स्क्रीन पे एक पोल रेस कर रही हूँ, आप प्लीज उस पोल का आंसर कीजिए एंड उसके बाद वी विल स्टार्ट विद द वेबिनार. एंड जस्ट टू टेल यू, ये वेबिनार हम हिंदी और इंग्लिश दोनों में करेंगे. अगर आप किसी एक पर्टिकुलर लैंग्वेज के लिए ज्यादा कंफर्टेबल हैं एंड यू वांट मी टू कंटिन्यू इन दैट पर्टिकुलर लैंग्वेज ओनली, सो आप प्लीज कमेंट बॉक्स में लिख सकते हैं. आई कैन स्टार्ट इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश, एनी ऑफ द लैंग्वेज. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर रिस्पॉन्सेस सेलर्स. जैसे कि मैं देख सकती हूँ कि मैक्सिमम सबको हमारी वॉइस सुनाई भी दे रही है और स्क्रीन भी दिख रहा है. जैसा कि मैं देख सकती हूँ सबको मेरी स्क्रीन भी दिख रही है और सुनाई भी दे रहा है. कुछ हमारे ऐसे सेलर्स हैं जिनको स्क्रीन नहीं दिख रही है या फिर शायद आवाज नहीं आ रही है. सो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू टू लॉग आउट एंड लॉग इन अगेन, बिकॉज समटाइम इट हैपेंस, उस वजह से थोड़ा कुछ टेक्निकल इश्यू होता है, कुछ नेट का इश्यू होता है जिसकी वजह से नहीं दिख पाती है स्क्रीन. सो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन हूएवर इज नॉट एबल टू हियर कि आप प्लीज एक बार लॉग आउट करके लॉग इन करिए. एंड जैसा कि मैंने पूछा था कि आपको हिंदी में चाहिए वेबिनार या इंग्लिश में चाहिए, तो ओके, अ लॉट ऑफ सेलर्स हैव सेड दैट दे डोंट नो हिंदी एंड दे वांट द वेबिनार टू बी कंडक्टेड इन इंग्लिश ओनली. Fair enough. Thank you so much. I will be continuing in English. In the meantime, if anyone feels that I should repeat the same thing in Hindi as well, please write in the comment box, please write in the question box as of now only so that I can speak in Hindi as well. Otherwise, I will be continuing in English only. Thank you. Okay, so to set the context of this SuperCoin is, okay, so I think some people want Hindi also. So I will try to manage with both. But nonetheless, we will have a Hindi session later as well. And abhi bhi main try karungi ki thoda Hindi mein bolu. Okay. So, sellers, jaise ki aap dekh sakte hain, if in this presentation, if you see, I have put two logos. One is of the SuperCoin and another is of Flipkart Plus. Why I have put a Flipkart Plus logo? Because I guess now everyone is aware what a Flipkart Plus program is. So Flipkart Plus is a program that we have launched for our sellers and for our customers, wherein we give you an option of giving free shipping to the customers. And hence, these customers are the premium customers. In turn, you will get premium customers for giving this free shipping. Now, this program we have launched around a year back. So, is program mein we have seen that a lot of good customers do come in, and a lot of sellers have got benefited from it. As in, whosoever has opted in for this program, they have seen a sales jump of 5x. So, jab humne dekha ki itna acha program hai, and there are a lot of good customers, we thought let's do something else, because our sellers were telling us that, you know, we don't want to give free shippings. So, if you don't want to give free shipping, there is another option for you available now that you can do. You can have your shipping charges intact and still reach out to these premium customers through SuperCoin promotions. So SuperCoin promotion is like another opt-in offer that you are looking at your dashboard for ages, like any big sale come like Independence Day, Republic Day, tab jo aapke screen pe opt-in ke liye offers aate hain. Same way you will get offers on your Flipkart promotion dashboard. The only difference is that these offers will only be applicable to our premium customers, that is our Flipkart Plus buyers who have a tendency of shopping more. So kai baar humse sellers poochte hain that, you know, how can I grow my business? So this is one of your growth lever. You can opt into these promotions so that the premium customers will filter out your products and buy your products, and you can increase your sales growth as well. So let's continue with our presentation. So as you can see that in this presentation, we will be covering different topics, which is one is introduction to SuperCoin, which I just told you. Another is the benefits, dashboard view and promotion view. To move forward, if I have to tell you what SuperCoin promotion is, it's a new kind of promotion, nayi tarike ka discount offer hai, jo ki Flipkart ne launch kiya hai specifically for Flipkart Plus customers. Okay, only Flipkart Plus customers will be able to avail this offer for your products at a lower price. Discounts on these products in return of the coins. So, aap log sellers hain, aap log customers bhi honge. So you know that Flipkart pe aap jab bhi koi shopping karte hain, so usme you will get coins. So every some X amount pe aapko coins milte hain. So going forward, even customers can purchase a product by giving away the coins. So if I have to show you an example as well, I'll just open my Excel sheet and I show you an example. Okay, so suppose if your product is of 100,000 rupees and you have opted into the cash and coin discount, which is a 10% discount, which means a discount of rupees 100. So that means your product will go in rupees 900. This is a very rough calculation I'm showing you. Now, the thing is, only a Flipkart Plus customer can purchase it for 900 and certain coins he can get. But a non-plus customer will still see this in 1,000 rupees. He will still pay 1,000 rupees for this product. Only a Flipkart Plus customer will pay 900 rupees for this product. So whatever discount you are opting into is only for Flipkart Plus buyer, not for anyone else. Okay. Yeah, so moving forward, it's just the explanation of Flipkart Plus customer. You guys already know what the Flipkart Plus customers are. They are our premium customer whom we have given a category of Flipkart Plus because they have a tendency to purchase more and return less. Now let's talk about the benefits of SuperCoin. Okay, so one benefit I have already told you in starting, which is like you will get good customers, you will get good buyers who tend to purchase more, and hence your sales will increase. But there are certain other benefits also for this particular program. The other benefit is your enhanced visibility. So from Flipkart end, we ensure that if you are opting into this particular offer, your visibility on your dashboard will increase. It will not, so currently say if your product is coming a bit down, it will be pushed up because this particular program ensures pushing of the visibility. जो भी आपने ऑफर्स में ऑप्ट इन किया है जिन प्रोडक्ट्स से उन प्रोडक्ट्स की विजिबिलिटी बढ़ जाएगी ठीक है दैट इज वन बेनिफिट सेकंड बेनिफिट इज ऑब्वियसली यू आर गेटिंग फ्लिपकार्ट प्लस बायर्स हु आर आवर प्रीमियम कस्टमर्स एंड आल्सो देयर इज अ फिल्टर ऑन योर विल बी अ फिल्टर ऑन योर कस्टमर साइड सो ये जो भी कुछ मैं आपको बता रही हूँ ना ये कस्टमर्स के लिए थोड़ा बाद में लॉन्च होगा बिकॉज यू आर सेलर्स आई एम टेलिंग इट टू यू नाउ कस्टमर्स के लिए एक्चुअल तब लॉन्च होगा व्हेन यू ऑप्ट इन फॉर दिस प्रोग्राम सो अगेन जब आप ऑप्ट इन करेंगे तभी तो कस्टमर कुछ बेनिफिट उठा पाएगा उसका सो इट विल लॉन्च लेटर बट कस्टमर प्लेटफॉर्म पे एक नया फिल्टर लॉन्च हो जाएगा विच विल से सुपर क्वाइन प्राइसेस दैट मींस द ऑफर्स दैट आर अ पार्ट ऑफ द सुपर क्वाइन प्रमोशन सो इफ आई हैव टू शो यू आई जस्ट क्विकली शो यू अ विंडो सो ऑन कस्टमर साइड इट विल लुक लाइक दिस इफ यू कैन सी माय स्क्रीन सो लाइक यू कैन सी कस्टमर कैन क्लिक इन टू द क्लिक ऑन टू फिल्टर And then he can select the filter for cash and coin. He can select the filter for super coin. This will change to super coin. So that way, you see this coin promotion is giving you a filter on customer side also. So it's not like customer has to go through 20,000 different products and then come to your opted in wala product. He will have it over there. He just has to select the filter and then he will see the products that you have opted in for. Okay, that is the second benefit. Third benefit is that it will improve your performance metrics. So it's like the other way around. If your sales will increase, your returns are reduced, your visibility is increasing, your performance will also improve. The other thing is you can opt in, opt out of these promotions at any time you want. Again, it is an optional promotional program that Flipkart has launched to grow for the growth of their sellers. आपके बिजनेस ग्रो करने के लिए हमने लॉन्च किया है कोई मैंडेशन नहीं है आप अगर चाहें तो ऑप्ट इन कर सकते हैं आपको आप ऑप्ट इन करके देख सकते हैं कि मैं ऑप्ट इन कर लेता हूं आई ऑप्ट इन एंड इफ यू सी अ गुड ग्रोथ यू कैन एक्चुअली ऑप्ट आउट लेटर आल्सो इफ यू वांट टू देयर इज नो मैंडेशन ऑफ ऑप्टिंग इन एंड ऑप्टिंग आउट ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रमोशन इट्स एंटायरली ऑप्शनल एंड अ ग्रोथ लीवर फॉर यू एंड सिंस आपको पता है फेस्टिव सीजन भी आ रहा है इस फेस्टिव से लाइक दिवाली दशहरा एवरीथिंग इज स्टार्टिंग So now opting into these promotion will really give you a uptick in your sales. Next is again, so because it is a new program, like some of you, if you have opted into Flipkart Plus and you remember when we launched the Flipkart Plus program, we gave an incentive to sellers that time also. Since similar way, it's a sub part of Flipkart Plus only. And we are also giving an incentive of 50% to the sellers. Which means that whatever discount you are giving to the seller to our customers, 50% of that amount up to the commission value, we will reimburse it to our sellers. So suppose in the last example, like I showed here, if you are giving a 100 rupees ka discount to our customers, Flipkart will take the burn of 50 rupees and you have to take the burn of 50 rupees. But again, it depends on the commission charge fee as well. If your commission fee is 60 rupees, you will get 50 rupees reimbursement. If your commission fee is 30 rupees, you will get only 30 rupees reimbursement. It can't go beyond commission fee because it's a government norm that Flipkart also cannot, hum bhi nahi tod sakte usko. We also can't break. So government says only till the commission fee you can reimburse. So that is the serial reimbursing. But again, it's a limited period offer. And okay, like I said, you can opt in and opt out anytime of these promotions, but one thing to keep in mind is that if you opt out once, you cannot opt in back again. You can only opt in and opt out. Once opted out, you cannot opt in back again. Okay. Okay, let's see that how this promotion will look on your dashboard. Okay, as you see this screenshot, this is the screenshot of your promotions tab. I'll also go to the normal promotions tab and show you how it looks. So this is a my account, what I have logged into. I'll just log into my account, sorry. Okay, so if I go on growth and I click on Flipkart promotions, a page will open which will have these offers. How can I opt in? How can I select these offers? Now, as a seller, you would have a lot of different offers on your page. How can you recognize that it's a SuperCoin offer? If there is a filter given. So if you can see on the left hand side, there is a targeting which says Flipkart plus buyers. If you click on this filter, all the promotions related to SuperCoins will come up. Also, all these promotions will have a SuperCoin logo and will have targeting, sorry, mentioned as Flipkart Plus. Let's go back to our presentation. So here, if you see, I have highlighted the things also for you. There is a SuperCoin logo. There is a targeting that says Flipkart Plus, and there is a filter option that says Flipkart Plus buyers. So these are your recognition point. आप ये देख के recognize कर सकते हो कि कौन सा promotion super points promotion है. Again, इस promotion में actually खास बात है जो मैं अब आपको बताना चाहूंगी, that these are editor discounts. So जैसे कि आप जानते हैं Flipkart का PNP scenario जब आया था pricing and promotion, तो उसमें हमने किया था कि जो आपका maximum discount होगा वही लगेगा. लेकिन SuperCoin एक एडिटिव डिस्काउंट है. सो अगर आपने किसी और सेल ऑफर में भी ऑप्ट इन किया हुआ है, सो SuperCoin का डिस्काउंट उस ऑप्ट इन के फाइनल प्राइस के ऊपर लगता है. ओके, अगर आपका 1000 रुपए का प्रोडक्ट है और आपने किसी और प्रमोशन में भी ऑप्ट इन करा हुआ है, तो आपके फाइनल प्राइस पे डिस्काउंट लेगा. मैं एक आपको अच्छे से एग्जाम्पल भी बताऊंगी विद कैलकुलेशन, बिकॉज आई नो इट्स अ डिफिकल्ट थिंग एंड बहुत लोगों को कंफ्यूजन हो रहा होगा कि फाइनल प्राइस पे कैसे लगेगा, यूजुअल प्राइस होगा क्या होगा. इसलिए मैं एक कैलकुलेशन भी दिखाऊंगी आपको. सो अगेन, इस ऑफर में कॉल आउट भी आएगा जो बोलेगा दिस प्रमोशन विल बी एन एडिशनल डिस्काउंट. सो जैसे आपके बास्केट डिस्काउंट होते हैं ना, जो दैट आर अप्लाइड ऑन टॉप ऑफ अदर ऑफर्स, सेम विद SuperCoin विल बी अप्लाइड ऑन टॉप ऑफ अदर ऑफर्स. ऑल्सो इट हैज अ कॉल आउट सेइंग द ऑफर अप्लाइज ओनली फॉर बायर्स विद कॉइंस. You will not receive any coins in return of these discount. This offer applies on the top of any other promotion. So, जो मैंने अभी बोला, वो सब आपको ऐसे call out भी दिखेगा यहाँ पे, अगर आप इस I button पे click करते हैं तो. इसका मतलब है कि only हमारे Flipkart Plus customers can purchase these products at a discounted rate. Non-Flipkart Plus cannot purchase at a discounted rate. And as a seller, you will not receive any coins back because for sellers there is no coins construct. It's only for the customers. Okay. Again, SuperCoin promotion is an additive discount, like I said earlier. Now, so suppose you are looking at that particular offer in your dashboard, and you click on this extra 5% off on Books and More. You will be able to see this screen also. So here, what we have done since. You know, final price construct will be confusing for you also. We will be showing you the calculation upfront. So, if you click on download eligible listings, you will see the final settlement you will be receiving for that particular promotion. So, you don't have to manually sit back and calculate. You can just download the eligible listing file and see against each listing what will be my final settlement received to me. Again, make sure that you will receive 50% incentive. That incentive is not a part of this calculation. We'll receive later. So yeah, if you also see, it has explained it very beautifully that you know how you can receive, what are the prices, what are the discounts, etc. This is nothing but a screenshot of how your eligible download eligible listing file will look. Okay, it will tell you your MRP, selling price, usual price, current final price, discounts to plus buyers, and final price to plus buyers. So if I see this one listing, which is number one only, The current final price of 170 listings is 33,079. The discount is of rupees 250. So a plus buyer will get it in 32,829, and a non-plus buyer will get it in 33,079. So that is the differentiation. So अगर आपने एक product पे discount लिया है, हो सकता है 50% plus buyer खरीद, I mean 80% plus buyer खरीदे, 20% non-plus खरीदे. For non-plus, your price will remain same. For plus, there will be a discount, and that discount value is 250 rupees. Again, half of this. Up to the commission fee, Flipkart will reimburse. Okay, so this is your discount waiver of 50%, which is up to the commission fee, and the reimbursement detail of the so where will you get these reimbursement details? You will get it in the payments report. Also, we will send you the report on a monthly basis, that every month how many of your orders are purchased by under SuperCoin discount and how much you have benefited from it. How much is your discount paper? That kind of report we will also send it to you. One thing to note here is that this incentive is only a limited time period offer. And the second thing to note here is, when will you receive that payment? You will receive that payment once the promotion time period is over. Suppose if the promotion is there for 15 days, you will receive this 50% waiver after completion of the 15 days time period or the product return time period, whichever is later. So agar aapne ek product sell kara hai jiska return time period 20 days hai aur offer construct ka time period 15 days hai, so you will receive this commission fee waiver in your next settlement after 20 days, because return period bhi over hona hai. We also want to make sure that customer return to nahi kar raha hai. बट अगेन लाइक आई सेड, ये सेलर्स बहुत ही कम प्रोडक्ट रिटर्न करते हैं, इनका आरटीओ बहुत ही कम है, इन सेलर्स का आरटीओ बहुत कम है, एंड दे हैव अ हाई टेंडेंसी ऑफ परचेजिंग. नाउ लेट्स कम टू एन एग्जांपल टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड बेटर दैट हाउ दिस विल वर्क. सो लेट्स टेक एन एग्जांपल. हमने एग्जांपल एक लाइव डैशबोर्ड से ही लिया है. सो सारे जो आपको कमीशन चार्जेस, शिपिंग चार्जेस दिख रहे हैं, दिस विल बी योर एक्चुअल शिपिंग चार्जेस, जो कि एक 600 रुपए के प्रोडक्ट पे एक लाइफस्टाइल कैटेगरी में लग रहे हैं. सो वी हैव टेकन एग्जांपल ऑफ अ लाइव कुर्ती. सो इफ यू सी हियर, सॉरी, द लिस्टिंग प्राइस इज 600, द यूजुअल प्राइस ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट इज 500. ओके, seller, if I am a seller, I have already opted into a deal of the day discount, DOTD, which is 10%, which means 50 rupees is the discount that I am already giving to a customer without thinking about this super coins. So the final price for everyone, where I have written non-Flipkart plus customer, it means the entire universe of my customer, it's 450. Then I give 5% discount for this super coins. So I opted into a new offer, which is super coins, which is offer. So like you see here, this super coin discount is getting applied on 450, not on 500. So this will not apply on the usual price. It will apply on the final price, whatever the final price is. Okay, I'll show you an example wherein we have not opted into any of the offer later also. Okay, so let's see where you have opted into some other offer, because this is a bigger part. Okay. So you have opted in. So now my discount comes to 22.50. Now this is my final price will be 450 minus 22.50 comes at 427. So yahan gaur karne ki baat ye hai that this 427.50 will be for plus customers. For non-plus customer, the price is still 450 because they cannot be a part of super coins. Okay. Then it says my commission charges is 65, shipping fee is 102, fixed charges is 5, and collection fee is 9. So my MP final settlement is coming to 245 as a seller. Now the 50% waiver is 22.50 rupees divided by 2, because we are doing a 50% waiver. So in this scenario, a seller will be receiving a waiver of 11.25 rupees after the completion of offer period or return period, whichever is higher. Okay, so जब आपको अपने ऑर्डर का इनिशियल पे आउट आएगा दैट विल बी ऑफ 245 ओनली, दैट विल बी ऑफ द एक्चुअल अमाउंट, बट आफ्टर द कंप्लीशन ऑफ द ऑफर पीरियड यू विल गेट अ प्रॉपर वेवर विच इज 11 रुपीज, यू विल गेट इट लेटर. ओके, पर ऑर्डर वाइज यू विल गेट इट. Now let's take an example where, so here like you have, I told you, I as a seller has already opted into a DOTD offer. Let's take an example wherein I have not opted into any of the offer. Okay, so I'll show it to you on an Excel. So let's take the same price. Okay, so suppose my listing price is 600 only and I have not opted into any of the offer. Since I have not opted into any of the offer, the usual price construct doesn't come into picture. Okay, like you know, usual price construct will only come into picture when you have opted into an offer. So in this scenario, my final price is also 600. So a non-Flipkart Plus customer will buy my products for 600. But if I opt into 5% off on kurti for SuperCoin, which is 5% of 600, which is 30 rupees. Okay, so 600 minus 30, 570 is my price for Plus customer. So if a Plus customer will purchase it, he will purchase for 570. If a non-Plus customer purchases it, he will purchase for 600. Okay, this is the scenario when I have not opted into any other offer. When I have opted into any other offer, that scenario is this calculation and I have already showed it to you. Okay, don't worry sellers, we will send you a recording. Plus this entire material is available on Seller Learning Center with proper examples. Also, humne aaj aapko ek mail bhi bheja hai jisme we have explained the program also. Okay, so again, my commission fee, etc., everything remains same. So in this scenario, I will receive 15 rupees as the waiver, because 30 rupees ka 50% 15 rupees hota hai, and as you see commission charges was 65, so 15 rupees per order will get reimbursed to the seller. So aisa nahi hai ki agar kisi ne 4-5 products order kare to bhi 15 rupees milega. It all depends on the order, per order quantity. Okay, so this was the program, sellers. Again, let me know if you want me to explain something again. We will have our FAQ round as well. Before starting the FAQ, I will be launching a poll for you to understand that how well do you think this webinar was? How do you rate this particular session? Please give your polls there. Don't worry if you have any questions. We will run the poll only for a minute, and then we will start and go ahead with the questions. We will answer whatever concerns, questions you have for this program. I understand being a new program, you would have had a lot of concerns. So let's not think about the questions as of now. Let's just read that. How do you understand the program? How do you think the webinar was? Okay. I'm launching the poll as of now. I would request everyone to answer this poll. Once the poll is, once the answers are done, we will be moving forward with the question answers. Thank you so much for your answers, sellers. Let's get back to the questions now. So I would request all of you to put in your questions, whatever you have regarding the program. I would be answering all of them. इसमें भी है ना कई बार अपन सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द क्वेश्चंस नाउ. So I have a question from Mr. Harshil, who is asking that can I opt in again after I have opted out from it? No, sir. Like I have mentioned earlier also, once you have opted out of the promotion, then you cannot opt in. So you can opt in and opt out, but once opted out, there is no option of opting in back. But there will be other promotions getting live every day. So it's like an ongoing promotion offer. So today, if you see, you know, two promotions live on your dashboard, tomorrow there might, or say after 2-3 weeks, there will be 5 more promotions live. So aap naye promotion opt in kar sakte ho, but you can't opt in again once opted out. From where has the 30k amount come? Okay, that was just an example, sir. It's not like that any seller has to pay anything or this is something Flipkart is game missing. It's just an example that I took. जैसे मैंने अभी आपने देखा होगा मैंने वो 1000 rupees का, फिर मैंने 600 rupees के products का example लिया. It was just an example to explain to you about the offer. So there's a question from Mr. Montu who says the commission charges is 65 and 50% waiver is 32. Why 11.5? Very good question, sir. Okay, so let me tell you. I'll show you the screen also again to explain it to you better. Okay. So like you see, when I mean what I mean to say is 50% of the waiver, since it is not a waiver on commission fee, it is a waiver on the discount that you are providing. Okay, so suppose you here you see you are providing a discount of 22 rupees. So ye ek specially na sirf SuperCoin ke liye hi launch hua hai discount. So ye 50% is on the discount amount that you are providing. So 50% of 22 rupees is 11. कमीशन फी की जो बात आई थी वो इसलिए आई थी कि हम कमीशन फी से ज्यादा डिस्काउंट वेवर नहीं दे सकते हैं एक सेलर को. सो जैसे अगर यहाँ पर कमीशन फी 5 rupees होता, देन वी वुड कुड हैव ओनली रिटर्न यू 5 rupees रादर देन 11. बट बिकॉज द कमीशन फी इज 65 हियर, वी आर रिटर्निंग 11 rupees, विच इज 50% ऑफ 22.50. आई होप दैट आंसर्स योर क्वेश्चन. इफ नॉट, please let me know. I will be happy to explain it again. Again, Mr. Harshil, like I said, it's a very generic example. Please don't fixate on that example. It's the random numbers that I have taken. It does not have to do anything with your products. Okay, so there's a question from Mr. Vineet who is asking what happens if Flipkart Plus customers returns the product. Okay, sir, Again, it will be treated as a normal return. It will be treated as the normal discounts that you provide. जैसे अगर आपने एक normal DOTD में offer opt in किया होता, उस time पे what would have happened to a return product? Same thing will be applied for here also. There is no change in your return process. There is a question, Mr. Arihan, who says, how does one become a Flipkart Plus customer? So this is a very customer centric question. Okay, but still. Since I am a customer as well, I do purchase from Flipkart, and you have asked, I should tell you. The membership you can have if you are a very frequent buyer on Flipkart. It is not something that you can pay for in a way. It depends on your shopping frequency. So if you are a frequent shopper, you will get 50 coins very soon. And if once you have 50 coins, you will be able to become a Flipkart Plus customer. Will it launch for all categories? Yes, Vijay sir, it is launching for all categories. Currently, we are starting with lifestyle and home categories, and going forward, we will add all categories in it. Okay, then there is one more question which says, how I opt into a single particular product. Again, sellers, you can download the list of eligible listings. Okay, so once again, I will show you the dashboard only. Okay, so here, if this is my dashboard, here I am, and these are the offers. I'll click on it, and I shall download the list of eligible products. An Excel file will get downloaded. You open that Excel file. Once that Excel file is opened, you see which listings or which products you want to opt in for. Suppose you want to opt in for only one of the product, you remove the second product, save that file with the same name without changing the name, come back to your sheet and upload that particular listing. Once you upload that file, by clicking here, you can upload that file. Once you upload, after the uploading completes, then you click on opt-in, and then your product will be opted in. So you can opt in for one product as well. It all depends on how many products you want to opt in. There is no foundation of opting into one or more products. Just download the eligible listing file and you can be done with it. I hope that answers your question. Let me know if there is anything else. Yes, sir. So there is no change in the promotion process. How your usual promotion works. So Mr. Vineet. Like you said, yes, very well said. I am so sorry I missed this point. It is the same thing. You cannot, what I meant to say earlier also, you cannot opt out from the overall promotions. If you want to pull some of the listings out of that promotion, you can still do it by the same way you just said. You can download the Excel file, remove whatever products you want to remove from it, and then upload the file again. It will be considered as an opted in ongoing thing. It will not be considered as an opt out thing. There is a question from Mr. Mahendra which says, how can I join Flipkart Plus as a seller? Okay, so sir, Flipkart Plus joining, there is no fee. It's a free of a cost promotion that any seller can opt into. We do keep conducting webinars for Flipkart Plus also. I would request you to attend that webinar for in-depth information. But since you have asked this question, I will show my screen to you how to opt in a very quickly, like 2 minutes, I'll just show that to you. So if you go to your seller dashboard, you go to the listings tab. Okay. I don't have any listings as of now in my demo account, but in the listings tab, you can check the drop down box, you know, what are listings you want to be a part of Flipkart Plus, and then click on the opt into Flipkart Plus option. Just give me a minute. Let me just log into a different account. I can show you better. Okay, so as you see, this is a dummy account, wherein if I click on listings, after clicking on listing, I can select the products that I want to be a part of Flipkart Plus. I can click on these products and then I can click on add to Flipkart Plus. But the point is, and here if you click on confirm, your products will be opted into Flipkart Plus. But sir, here I would want to highlight that Flipkart, if you want to be a part of Flipkart Plus, there is a prerequisite of this particular program that says that you have to give free shipping to the customers. Whereas the SuperCoins program, what we just discussed, it don't have any of such prerequisite. You don't have to give any free shipping to customers for opting into this SuperCoin program. It's only the discount that you get. They are two different programs actually, if you see. Okay, so Mr. Ramesh, you're asking for what is SuperCoin. So SuperCoin is a new kind of promotion that we are launching for our customers. Launching for our sellers, wherein you can opt into, and these promotions will be visible only for the Flipkart Plus customers. So how the visibility of this thing works is that on your customer portal, you will have a special filter for this program. So अगर कोई सिलेक्ट करता है तो उसको सीधे आपका प्रोडक्ट दिखेगा, आपके प्रोडक्ट की विजिबिलिटी बहुत बढ़ जाती है इफ यू ऑप्ट इन टू दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोग्राम. ओके, सो इट्स अ न्यू प्रोग्राम, न्यू काइंड ऑफ प्रमोशन दैट वी आर लॉन्चिंग टू एनहांस द ग्रोथ ऑफ आवर सेलर्स, टू गिव यू एक्सेस टू सम ऑफ आवर प्रीमियम कस्टमर्स, एंड दिस प्रोग्राम कम्स विद द एनहांस विजिबिलिटी. सो इफ यू ऑप्ट इन टू दिस प्रोग्राम, फ्लिपकार्ट मेक श्योर दैट विजिबिलिटी ऑफ योर प्रोडक्ट्स इंक्रीजेस for whatever products you have opted into. Okay, there's a question from Ms. Pooja, which says, will Plus customers get courier fee waiver and discount? I am really not sure whether you want to ask, will Plus customers or sellers? The reason being, customer don't get any waivers. The waiver is only for the sellers. Can you please rephrase the question, what you're exactly trying to ask? There's a question from Mr. Harshal which says, is books category included? Yes, sir. Like I said, all the categories are a part of this promotion. It's just we are launching it slowly. So once we launch it to if today, if you ask me, I have launched it to lifestyle and home category. Tomorrow, it will launch to some more category, tomorrow for more. So all categories we are covering. So Mr. Vijay, one of the question that you have asked was, will it launch for all categories? Yes, like I just said. Then another question is, visibility of products will go up for Plus customers only for all? No, it is not only for Plus customer. When I say visibility, I mean that suppose in your purview you have 10,000 listing. Out of that 10,000, you have opted in for 2,000 listing. Visibility for these 2,000 listings will go up for everyone. Not only for Plus customers, for everyone it will go up. Okay, there is another question which says, it will affect my usual price or not? No, sir. Usual price has no relations with this particular discount. It will not affect your usual price. Like I said, because this promotion is calculated only on final price. So Mr. Umesh, again, SuperCoin is a kind of promotion that is launched for our sellers so that you can get access to the premium customers. I will also share a webinar recording with you guys which has a proper explanation of this particular program. Once the webinar is over, you will get the complete recording of the webinar. Okay, so Mr. Vinay is asking, what is the percentage of Flipkart Plus customers according to general customers? Sir, if you would have asked me this question around a year back when Flipkart Plus was launched, it was very low. But now we have increased a lot because Flipkart as a portal has increased, a lot more people are shopping on Flipkart. So we have around 10 to 15% of our customers are from Flipkart Plus. There is a question which says whether this offer is right now available for clothing. Yes, sir. Like I said, it is available for all lifestyle and home category sellers. So yes, clothing is also included in it. How many time it's going to start is a question from Mr. Ramesh. I guess you're trying to ask when the promotion is going to start. So the promotion is already started from today. Just keep a check on your emails, your stickies, your dashboards. You will be receiving a lot of communication from us regarding this. It's already started for two categories. Yes, so Ms. Yogita has asked, the program is for Flipkart Plus customers only. So can we charge shipping fee? So yeah, Ms. Yogita, you see, in Flipkart Plus, it's not that for every product they will not pay a shipping fee. They will receive as free of shipping charges. No. Only as a seller, what you consciously decide to give as a free shipping to the to the customer, only that product will go as free shipping. Otherwise, you can charge shipping fee. So you can opt into SuperCoin promotion and still charge shipping fee from the sellers. Mr. Bhas, like I said, there will be no change on the usual price because this promotion is applied on the final price and not on the usual price. I said 10 to 15% of the overall Flipkart buyers. So when I say overall, I mean more than 1 crore buyers that we have. And okay, I'm so sorry. The number has increased to 20%. I just got an update. Sorry. Mr. Vineet, I really didn't get your question. Can you please elaborate? It says it's showing only 5 and 10%. Is it only this or it will 15, 20, 50%? Are you talking about the discount prices, like the discount percentage? Okay, huh. So if promotions you're asking for, see, as a seller, we do, as a platform, Flipkart will never consciously would try to harm its sellers. Okay, so we will not give 50% discounts because we also understand 50% discount kisi bhi seller ke liye dena bahut difficult hota hai kyunki utna shayad aapki product mein lagat bhi usse zyada ki hogi. So isliye we will not make such unreasonable, unrealistic kind of a discount. The discounts will be on 5-10%, etc., which minimum, you know, from our analysis we have found that majority of our sellers can provide. But if you think that you can provide more discount on any of the product, so you can opt into SuperCoin and reduce the price of your listings. You can do it. So it will automatically be shown to a customer as a extra discount. So like in usual price, if you reduce the price of your listings, you will automatically get a call out of a discount, like a discount. Same thing will apply here. Just what will happen if you opt into SuperCoin, your visibility will increase. Sellers, if you have any, we have answered all of the questions so far. So if you have any other questions, I would request all of you to you know, raise that questions now. We will be taking a pause of 2 minutes, and then we will get back to the questions if there are any. Otherwise, we will wrap up the webinar. Also, what I'm doing is, as of now, I am sending you all a learning center link of this particular program. You can visit these three links and read more about the program, learn more about the program. Also, I will be launching a poll now, which, you know, to rate how do you find this particular promotion. It will be a 1 minute poll. So just please let me know whether do you think this promotion is useful for you, whether you will be willing to be a part of this promotion or not. Please provide your answers. मैंने आपके डैशबोर्ड पे अभी भी एक और क्वेश्चन लाइव किया है व्हिच सेज दैट विल यू बी विलिंग टू ऑप्ट इन टू दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोग्राम. प्लीज आंसर दैट इफ यू थिंक दैट वंस द ऑफर इज लाइव वी विल श्योरली ऑप्ट इन और यू एटलीस्ट ट्राई टू ऑप्ट इन एंड सी वेदर द प्रोग्राम इज बेनिफिशियल फॉर यू. Thank you so much for your answer, sellers. I will be closing the poll now. Let's see if we have any other questions. So I have certain more questions. So there's a question from Mr. Umesh. It says, can I enter the promotion do without shipping, free shipping? Yes, sir. Like I said, Flipkart plus free shipping and SuperCoin do alag alag program hai. You can opt into SuperCoin program and still charge shipping fee from your customers. You don't have to give free shipping mandatorily to be a part of SuperCoins. So there's a question from Mr. Bayas which says, if a listing is a F assured listing, then it's default Flipkart plus listing or not? Yes, so if any of your listing is F assured, it will be a part of Flipkart plus listings by default. Okay. Another question is, in this promotion advertise work or not? Okay, Mr. Umesh, is in this promotion advertise work or not? So the thing is, if I am not wrong, you can correct me if I am wrong. My understanding is that you will use advertising to increase the visibility of your products. Okay, and to make them, you know, come at the top, etc. You can still use advertising as an option on this product, but if you opt into these super coins, they are anyways giving you a higher visibility as one of the benefits. So if you use advertising as well, it will be an additive benefit. So thank you so much, Alice. I think there are no further questions. So I will be closing this webinar as of now. Rest assured, we will conduct a webinar again. Since this is a new program, every week we will be conducting webinars for this. I will be there for every webinar. Whatever questions, anytime you have, you can ask. You can write to us at a support. You can write anywhere you, you can attend the webinar again for a better understanding if you want. For now, thank you so much, sellers. Have a good day.